I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for Ayu. Do you know where Ayu is? Hope Ayu is still alive. Apollyon is the real enemy, but we're the only ones who know. These Vikings need to be taught a lesson. Where is your plunder, savages? You Vikings have taken too much from us! A lot of dead daimyo around here.
That was stopping a civil war.
Guess the Emperor was wrong about you.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they are.
Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
Secure the dock, she says. Like it's that easy. I was hoping to catch the Vikings before they left with their plunder. Archers!
Delay that order. We have more pressing matters.
Say Judo.
Apollyon gave him the palace.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.
Within a month, Ayu brought her newly reunited army to the front door of the Emperor's palace. Now there were only two daimyo left, she and Seijuro. But it was that Orochi who would determine the course of history.